your fam, that's what they call me. I promise that you'll never be lonely. Be the fam, that's what they call me.
Hey guys, welcome back to Sonic Robo Blast. And here we'll be playing Junior Sonic or Toy Sonic. You know, like the Sonic from the, you know, how put it into like right there. You know what I'm talking about. And we're gonna be playing that thing. Junior Sonic. I'm not reading that. You can read it yourself. So as you can see, he looks like he's drawn. And not actually like... He looks like he's drawn. Like, without more detail. Okay, so he runs different. See, like this. Hard to get a good shot. His ability is special ability that separates him from everybody else is his super fuel up. And a few other rules. But if you wanna do the spin dash, then you have to press spin and jump. And I somehow did that. Okay. If you wanna do the... What the? Okay. Don't do that. If you wanna do this, or the bullet dash, like in the intro of Sonic CD, then you have to hold, double tap and hold jump, and you don't have to go up, you could go down, you just have to aim it, and it could go wherever you want, and if, you don't have to hold it that long, but if you want to get the full charge, then you can. But he can also run on water. But be careful. He's actually very fast. He's actually like the, I would say, very. I would say the fastest. Oh, but if the tunnels turn dark. He also has very skinny legs, but he can't jump as high, though. Yeah, if you want the full dash, you have to hold. And if you could see, and when Sonic goes into like, when he's falling, he goes back into his spin dash. If you hold, while he's dropping like this, if you hold spin or jump while he's falling like this without in a spin dash, then you could fall and trick. If you're playing multiplayer, you can trick people into thinking that you can't spin, that you're vulnerable. My words. That you're vulnerable, and you can trick them by going into a spin dash. And just like that, it's Toy Sonic. And he's actually... Yeah. think he would have the best ability. If he was supersonic, he would have, would be an OP supersonic. It's hard to maneuver him, because he's at least slightly, just very slightly, faster than the regular Sonic. Just very slightly. And oh, also you can hover while you're doing it. But if you go down while hitting something, you could do it another time. So if I keep hitting the bad boys, then I could keep going. But as you can see, you're restricted to water. And water you're restricted, very restricted. He runs like a normal person and when he's not at his full speed. And when he does a spill out, he reaches his maximum speed, and he doesn't go to his maximum speed until he gets a whole bunch of momentum. And as you can see, he is easily one of the most powerful, one of the very powerful people in this world. You have to be careful with that too. Be careful for that, and he also cannot turn supersonic, so you can't depend on supersonic. If you're supersonic, you're going to be too OP. Most OP. Hard to maneuver around him. Okay, I'll be back when I beat him in the next zone. Here. They're here, and all the floor. See you in the next one. Here's the next one. That was cool. I like this. If you feel like you want to try to bounce off this wall, you can't. It takes them a little while to go to his full speed. Well, you're spinning, you're still like a... You can do this or this. I think this can restrict you. Okay, only if you're trying to spin there. So, when you're falling, you... to the whole jump. Or you don't. No, you don't. What the? Okay, that's a good glitch that I have. It's very useful, like, for those skips. Yeah, the hovering can also do that, so make sure not to hover too much under. Just skip this whole part. And then, here we are. Okay, here's something else about it. You get a boost when you go down and hit. When you go down and hit the enemy. Or the bad Nick. The sad Nick. And that goes for a spring. And you just go ricochet, you baby. Unless you do that, you don't win. And then you just rush your way through this. And it's a fun mod. It adds variety. Adds new junior Sonic. I like to call it junior. And this makes for a good speedrun character, like almost supersonic, but almost supersonic could fail majorly. This can't fail. It's nothing. This little fella can't fail. It's nothing but promise. And he's a very nice speedrun character. Don't drum like that. We don't do that. Hard to control. We don't do that. Don't do that. It can break the game. And I can do that. Game over. That was all. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Oh, there's also this. Now I see you. Bye. Yeah.